Let me see. Lily feels like an outsider of Monstrophia when she's only an outsider because she's a ripoff. And why the heck does this show even air on Kubo?